we're inside of the ice cream parlor that they say is haunted. And I think the cashier is possessed because she's like, if I ever seen one. But anyways, let's take a tour of this place.
Are you doing a video?
Yeah. These dolls might have like a spirit or something in them because they're a little creepy looking. Everything's like super old. My girl just cheating. Don't worry about it.
Come on, Papa's kidding. All this place is beautiful. And I love the vanilla ice
does. And that's what the little bit of footage I can get for you guys.
Well,